Brandy had babies. They were born on 9 January. She had 4 boys and 2 girls. And I'm gonna try to make it fast. The first one is a liver pepper boy. His name is Enzo. He's the smartest one when he was nursing. This little Enzo is a liver pepper. And of course, as always, my camera doesn't focus. You can see he's liver pepper. They're very similar to salt and pepper, except they're gonna have a brown nose instead of a black nose. Come on, baby. It's not the baby, it's the camera. There he is, a cute little tiny baby boy. Cute little tiny. You see here, he's gonna be peppery. And his name is Enzo. The second one is Elsa, a girl. She is Elzo, she's a liver party. She's a liver party and she's got a red band. Oh, down there she is. Little chocolate party girl. Adorable little baby Elsa. There she is. Oh, such a good mommy. She's a chocolate party. She's actually liver tan. She's a liver tan party. Oops. Liver right there. Number 3 is Earl, green band. And he is a white boy. Oh. Get him a little slippery. Oops. That's Earl, a little boy. A white baby boy. Look at how innocent. Oh. And then we have Elliot. He has a yellow band. He's also white. Where is Elliot? He's eating. Elliot is another white boy. Oh, look at that little boy. How sweet. You, mommy. Mommy loves her babies. Little Elliot. You. And then we have Emily. She's a liver pepper girl. Look how pretty she is. It's a little girl, Emily. That's a liver pepper. Again, similar to salt and pepper, except a brown nose. Look at her marking. She's gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. So it's liver pepper instead of salt and pepper. And I ripped her away from the nipple. And the last one is Addison. White. No, he's a liver pepper with a white band. There he is, liver pepper again. Another adorable little baby boy. Look at the marking here. Oh, mommy is such a good mommy. Yeah. There you can see his face. Just adorable little baby. And mommy is absolutely good. Brandy is a very, very, very good mommy. There we are. All content. And a good mommy. She doesn't have enough milk. So the two white boys are now raised by Jody. So she can have, because she has tons of milk. Hi. Good girl. Look at your beard. Oh. Okay, say bye-bye.